A privately owned light plane has crashed at Nova Pioneer International School in Ruiru. The aircraft, a Cessna 5Y CFT, flown by a 23-year-old pilot, was from Naivasha to Tatu City.
Awaiting the officials from Kenya Civil Aviation, who will conduct more investigations as to the cause of the accident.
Crash landed here next to Nova Schools at Tatu City. On board was just the pilot, and no injuries,